Oh no!
How to synthesize watermelon? It's really difficult.